How to fix digital creator option missing on Facebook. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Open your Facebook app. Here we go. You will land to the home page. Now at the top left, you can find your profile picture. Tap on it. With that, you will land to your profile. To enable digital creator option in your profile, you will need to turn on professional mode in your Facebook. For that, head to its three dots given at the top right. Now over here you will find different options. You will see this option of turn on professional mode. If you see this option over here, you can just tap on it and go through the process and change your Facebook profile to the digital creator. But in the case you cannot find this option of turn on professional mode over here, what you can do is firstly you can update your Facebook to its latest version. For that, open your App Store or Play Store. Here we go. Now search for the app Facebook. After app appears, open it. Over here, you will find the option of open or update. If you see the option of update, just tap on it and update your Facebook to its latest version. That may fix your problem. But if you see the option of open over here, that means your Facebook is already up to date. Likewise, another solution is you can open your Facebook. Head towards the menu section. Now scroll down. Over here, you can find this option of help and support. Tap on that drop down. And you will see this option of report a problem. Open that option. Tap on continue to report. Tap on include in report. Now scroll down and select this option of profile. Now over here you have to describe about your problem. You can just explain in the way I have done it. Just include that in your Facebook you cannot find the option of digital creator. And after you do that, you can tap on this option of send. After you report your problem, you will get feedback from Facebook within 24 hours. And with that, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix digital creator option missing on Facebook. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.